Hello guys, good morning, welcome to my channel. I am here once again to bring you another great video. Let me turn here so you can see the lighting much better. So I am at the Asian town called Yaobu. So I want to check this town out and see what's going on here. So guys, I want you to follow along with me and see Yaobu. I hope I'm pronouncing it right. I'm here in China, in a city called Liuzhou, in Guangxi province, in the south side of China. So I'm here to just show you what my city look like. I recently arrived in this city about 1 week ago. I'm teacher at the university here in Liuzhou, and today is Saturday, but I want to come around, you know, to see what around here looks like. So guys, I want you to just follow me as we take a tour around Liuzhou. So this city so far seems really, really nice. Let me just turn my camera here so you can see, guys. See the building here? Okay, so yeah, let's just go here and see what's going on here, guys. Hopefully I would not get lost. So I'm really feeling my dreads today. Yes, I have done my hair and I'm loving the look. You can see, yes. Let's go. And okay, so I'll go out here first to see what's out here, guys. Yeah, so guys, as I said just now, I'm here at Yaobu. It's an ancient Chinese town, and I'm here today, you know, just looking around to see what is really going on here. So let me go up here, guys, so you can see what's here. So normally here in the Chinese culture, and I find many Asian cultures, they make like some markings. It could be, you know, something of hope, of love, many different things that they would put, like declarations that they would put on these trees or on a bridge, so that you guys can, you know, come and look for their names. Normally they will put their names. I can't read Chinese, so I don't know what it means. But yeah, I have to find out more about what's this tradition here at Yaobu is really about, so that I can better explain to you. So I'm here now, new in this city, and I don't really know a lot about the culture here. So yeah, guys, let's go around here today and see what's going on. So we have a river over here. It's really nice and beautiful. The bridge cross there. The previous city I was in, Baoding, which is in the north of China, I was not really feeling that city. To me, the city did not have any character, you know. But this one, you know, it seems to be filled with character, guys. So I just feel happy and excited to be here in Liuzhou. And you know, sometimes I get trouble pronouncing these Chinese words. I have difficulties. Oh, this one here say love is all. Yeah, it sure is. Heart warning. I think it should be heart warming. You know, sometimes they get the words a bit wrong, you know. Yaobu station. Yaobu. I hope I'm really pronouncing it right. And I'm here alone today, you know, just coming to look around to see what's going on, you know, and just walking around, showing you guys, bringing you guys along with me. Yeah, and there doesn't seem much going on down here. So I will turn back, guys, and go the other side because it seems to be more activity up here. Yeah, so, yeah, just come along with me, guys. Love is indeed all. So there's some mountains here peeking out, you know, and this city is known for its mountains, you know, and I really like to see the mountains. I like to see, you know, the majesticness of these awesome mountains. So I'm looking forward to doing some climbing, you know, as we go by. Yeah. Guys, here, so we're gonna just go around, you know, see what's going on around here. So you can see over here, these are, you know, Chinese buildings, and you can tell from the design, the structure of the buildings, you know. And you'll find, like, in the smaller cities like these, like this city, you'll find these kind of type of buildings here. Hello?
Hello.
Yes. So yeah, so just follow me and you can see. So I heard that during the day, the night time is better here. So today is not very busy. As you can see, the street here is very empty. But I wanted to come and give you a view of the day and also a view of the night. So look, here's a temple here on top of the hill. Okay, guys. And I really like to hear this traditional music playing. You can hear it in the background. So I imagine at night there are lots of, you know, vendors along here. And the streets are packed with people. I heard that the lights come on over the river at night and it's really, really beautiful. So I definitely will come out here during the nighttime. But guys, yeah, let me just continue walking here. So all these are like little small shops that you can see. Yeah. It's really beautiful, guys. Hi. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So I'm only seeing this small shop here open. Yeah, have some little souvenirs and stuff here. Yeah. Rich, rich. The sign over here. Yeah, so guys, it seems to be a really nice place, but today is pretty quiet, so you can't really see much going on. But I will come back during the night time, you know, so that you can have a better view at night. So I haven't eaten lunch yet. It's after 12, so I need to find some place open to eat. One of my friends, Bella, she told me that there's a really nice bar here called 11 Bar. So when I'm finished, I'll go look for this bar. You know? And here's a cute little shop. Yeah. Yeah. Some little toys. So, it's beautiful. And up ahead there, guys, you see there's a temple. Come on. Here are some kind of candy, guys. Yes, some sugar candy. Here's the river over here. Let me go and take a picture of the river. I heard it's really, really nice, the river. It's beautiful, guys. So let's continue to walk. You see the many architectures as we go along here. Yeah. I heard that at night the place is completely transformed. So many people, so many crowd. And guys, I really don't like the crowd. So I decided to come today, but definitely I have to come back at night to see what's going on. Want to drink? Okay. Oh, here's a beautiful building here. I'm not sure if it's a temple. I'm not sure what it is. No? What the? Oh, here's the 11 bar. So when I come back, I'll check it out, guys, to see, you know, if there's lunch going on there. But we'll continue to walk as we go along, you know, and see. So welcome to Liuzhou, guys, in China. I'll show you the buildings, the architecture here. The sun is out. Today is not really cold. It's actually 19 degrees Celsius. So I just have on a very light jacket, you know, and actually feeling a bit hot. Okay, I see some traditional dresses over here. I can't remember the name of the minority group that's in this city. Yeah. I just want to show you some traditional costumes so you can see they're so beautiful, guys. So hopefully I can get to rent the costume so you can take, so I can take my pictures in it. So let's go in here, guys. Hi, hello. Timbudong. Timbudong. They're beautiful.
Beautiful.
Yes. Okay. They're beautiful dresses. They're from, I'm not sure which minority group, but I will find out and I will link it in the description below. So that you can see, guys, the traditional wear that is here in Liuzhou. It's really beautiful. Hi. So beautiful, guys. Check this one out. They're really, really nice. So beautiful. So guys, I just tried on one of these costumes. I felt like, you know, something from Twilight Zone or something like that. It's really cute though. Yes, and these costumes are from the Miao dynasty, I was told. Miao. Yeah, I will put the name in the description so that you can see. Yeah, so you get to try on the costumes free, so that's pretty cool, guys. So I just want to continue going up here so you can see there's not really much going on here. Let's go up here and see what's happening. Oh, let's go over here. So today is just like a tour around, and you know, to see what's going on. The wedding. So I guess this is a wedding, a store for wedding dresses, for the local minority group that is here in this city. So I guess this is a costume that they would be married in. Yeah. So let's continue to go around, guys, to see, you know, what's going on here. Yeah, so some more dresses over here, guys, and they're really beautiful. I wish my bust would fit into these ones here, but of course not. Yeah, so yeah, and this one I guess is for the winter. Let me continue to look around. This is really nice here. So I'm not sure what is out here, but let's go exploring and see. Okay, nothing much, so I'll turn around and go back. And I just love to see the architecture of these buildings, guys, because this is when you truly know that you're in Asia. So guys, I'm gonna go now and look for something to eat. I'm feeling a bit hungry, so I would catch you guys later. So goodbye. So I found the 11 club or 11 bar. So this was recommended to me to have lunch. So guys, I'm gonna go here now and have some lunch and see what's there on their menu. So let's go and see. Hi, hello. So today my lunch is Hawaiian pizza at Pizza Hut here in China. I decided to get pizza today. I've been having different kinds of food all week, and I decided, you know, today I would just try a snack. So yeah. Guys, it's so good. So guys, just as I finished my amazing pizza, it was really, really good. I love Hawaiian pizza. I came to the Decathlon, which is a French retail sports shop, and it sells sports clothing and gear. And I'm coming here to look for a pair of comfortable shoes, because, you know, we're in the winter. And sometimes my toes get cold. Today is not cold, but this is the man's section, the main section. Let me go into, so they have some gloves. I already have these kind of gloves, and I don't even wear them. They have some hats here. My city is not that very cold, so I don't need these type of gloves, which are more for the snow. This is a children's section here, right? I don't need children clothes. Yeah, so let me go out there looking for the women's section. So we have some bicycles here. We have some kind of energy drinks here. Some games over here. Some helmets. I don't need. Oh, these are some more helmets. Okay, so finally I think I'm seeing. Okay, these are the men sportswear. I don't need these type of sportswear. I need, oh, this is the mass section again. Okay. Let me see. These stores are pretty big. Okay, these look like, oh, these are men's socks. Okay, I'm seeing pink. Seeing pink. These would be some nice inside shirts to keep me warm. But I have quite a number of these ones here, so I don't need these. So I'm just looking to see if I can find some sneakers. Yeah, cause I do a lot of walking here in China. You walk, and you know, I'm looking. I have a pair of these ones here already, the pink ones. Maybe you have seen me in them before. Here, so I need something different. So I have some black ones also. We have some blue ones over here. And I like comfort, guys. I like a lot of comfort. So these are some sports bras here. My breast is pretty huge, so I don't think they will fit into these. Okay. This is what they look like on a mannequin. Yeah, let me go around here, guys, and see if I see some more. So this is sports equipment, some weights, and some skin ropes here. Okay, let me see. All the walking I do to get to school each day, I don't even think I need to join a gym or get exercise equipment. Is there some mentees? Over here you have some more. Okay, so you have some bags over here. This is more main section. Okay, I see some ladies over here. Ladies section here. So let me see. I kind of like this one here. And then you have the tops right here. Have some sports bras here. Nice. Have some more here. You have the sharper ones here. So welcome, guys, to Decathlon. As I said, it is a French sports retail shop. And there's so many. Okay, so we have some more women clothes here. Nice. These are what? Some yoga mats here. Okay, so I have some more shoes over here. But these are like kids. Yeah, these are kids. So guys, I am not seeing any shoes for me. So I will continue to look around and I'll catch you guys later. So I'll see you next time guys on my channel. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share so that my channel can continue to grow and I can send you some more awesome videos. So goodbye guys.